Long time no see, YouTube. Today I'll be opening a Vanguard Awakening of Twin Blades booster box in hopes of getting the remaining cards I need for my deck. Let's get on with it. We have Stealth Beast Million Rat. That's the rare. Continuing. Of Mithra as the rare. Stealth Beast Bloody Mist. Knight of Nullity Masquerade, a double rare. Here we have Stealth Fiend Kurama Lord. That's the rare. Stealth Beast Leaves Mirage, a sentinel. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oops. Continuing on. Here we have Miracle Beauty, a triple rare. Hey yo, pineapple. And here we have Frontline Valkyrie Loro. Stealth Dragon, Cursed Breath. Mistress Hurricane, triple rare. Stealth Beast Million Rat. soft and turbulent edge. Demonic Dragon Mage Mahoraka. Shield Sheet Squire. See if we can finish the whole box in these 10 minutes. Burning Horn Dragon. Evil Eye Princess Juraili. Devil Child. Covert Demonic Dragon Mandala Lore. Maiden of Trading Rose. Iris Knight. Stealth Beast Evil Ferret. Rare Magical Police Quilt. Stealth Dragon Void Guild. Flame of Promise Aeromo. Knight of Purgatory Skullface. Looks like I'll be cutting this a little bit short. Need to do some editing. Moonlight Witch, waha! Continuing. Just have to make sure that I didn't cut off at an odd point. Because on a 3DS I can only record 10 minutes a time. Apocalypse Bat. Avatar to Plains Behemoth. Last pack. Medical Police Quilt, So I didn't get my wing called Brave, but at least I got all the Murakumo I needed. See ya next time.